normal.
They did have it.
Going to the air. DJ Comby beats to Anthony Gooch.
Ow!
Hook up down to the Rockdale 12. Lead to Wolverton. 1 yard touchdown run. The Hornets double up the Tigers 28-14. Good things continue to happen for the Swarm. Ensuing kickoff. Not exactly an onside kick for the Tigers. So,
okay. No, that's what they wanted to do.
And a few plays later, who else? Tyson Wolverton from a yard out. Caldwell dominates the second half, and they roll and stay unbeaten in district play 35-14.